profit lies, democracy and the foolish smile of hypocrisy. This world we love has gone to hell. We don't know why and we don't know how.